In this video, I will provide instructions on how your employees can use TimeClick. First, we'll cover clocking in and out. As an employee, your name will be listed on the main screen of TimeClick. There are two ways you can find your name. The first is simply picking it out of the list of employees. The second is using the quick search. This can be useful if there is a large number of employees or if the display is off. If you found your name in the list, double-click on it and enter your password. With the quick search, type in your name or ID and password in the fields provided. Both methods will bring you to the same small window. This window shows your current status. Below are the clock actions you may take. TimeClick will default to the next action that must be taken, so because Sarah is already clocked in, the clock out option will already be marked. You may also leave a comment for the administrator. When you are ready to clock in or out, click OK. To access your employee options, click on or search for your name, enter your password. In this window, select Launch Employee Options in the top right corner. The next window will first show your messages. In this tab, you can send and manage messages within TimeClick. You can also submit time requests to the administrator here. The dashboard shows your approaching overtime report. Select a day to view how close to overtime you are on that day based on a threshold set by the administrator. By default, this report will show you the day of the week you are currently on. In the View Hours tab, use the drop-down menu to select the type of report you would like to run. Select the beginning and ending date to review. Navigate between pay periods using this navigation tool. Set the information you would like to view on the report in the Hours Report settings. You can also adjust the font size if needed. To run the report, click Generate Report. A PDF of the report will open in a new window. This can be saved, emailed, or printed. In View Accrued Time, you can view the current accrued hours you still have available and the rates at which your time accrues. On the right side of the window, use the drop-down to select which types of accrued hours you would like to see in your accrued time report. Below, use the drop-down date range to select which month and year to review. From here, you can also print the report or submit a time request to the administrator. To change your password, enter the Settings tab. When you click Change Password, enter your current password, then type a new one. Confirm it, and click OK. In the Admin Privileges, if you have been granted Restricted Admin Privileges, select Launch Restricted Admin Mode. In this mode, you will be able to view the options granted by the main administrator. These options may range from modifying times to running reports for other employees. You are now ready to start using TimeClick.